tatawagin natin tong Tour de Taiwan. Sama ko nga pala ng mga kaibigan ko, si Bobby and si G.
Punta daw kami sa Confucius Temple.
National Museum of Taiwan Literature and Tainan Art Museum. So, nandito kami sa labas ng gate sa harap ng school. Iniintay namin yung bus number 2 na sasakay namin papuntang Tainan. So, ang kasama ko nga pala dito is yung mga kaklase ko and syempre yung teacher namin. So, watch nyo until the end. First stop. Nandito tayo ngayon sa National Museum of Taiwan Literature. Ang mga pupuntahan natin for today's video ay puro history of Taiwan. Itong building nga pala na to ay National Museum of Taiwan Literature. So, explain ko lang na mabilisan. So, renovated to from Japanese colonial structure. So, sa Taiwan, ito yung first national institute dedicated to the literary arts. And ito nga palang building na to ay safeguards Taiwan's literature, culture, architecture, and history. So itong National Museum of Taiwan Literature, it performs academic functions such as a preservation of literary heritage and the research of Taiwanese literature. It is also serves as public venue for exhibitions and of course educational programs, educational purpose, and many more. So, this museum is located in Tainan City, Taiwan, and housed in a renovated historic building that survived in World War II. So, ayun nga. And European-style stone building to from 1916.
Okay, for the Japan building, they built the difference you can see from the window. So if you're in Taiwan and you see the windows like this and the doors almost like that, so it's definitely built by Japan. So you can see the foreign architecture from the windows and also the doors.
Okay.
他们的门都是用的非常的好看，非常的精致。Okay, and you can see the doors, the line, yeah, that's from Japan. Okay, okay, correct. Okay, this is the first one they built. This is the second one, the brown. And the white one is the last one. And this one we're going to the Confucius Temple, okay.
So next stop natin, dito na sa Confucius Temple. And ito nga pala yung loob ng Confucius Temple. So papasok tayo sa loob nun. So Confucius Temple or Kong Miao in Chinese. So yung Tainan Confucius Temple ay isa sa pinakamatanda and yung most historically important buildings dito sa Taiwan. And yung temple nga pala na to is nag-serve siya as Taiwan's first official school. So ayan, papasok na tayo. Tignan natin. So here we are guys, and ito nga pala yung nasa loob ng Confucius Temple. Ayan kung makikita nyo yung mga Chinese characters. Kaya may ganyan kasi before, sabi ko nga kanina, yung temple na to nag-serve as Taiwan's first official school.
Okay, we can see the words here. This is the words that the main point of education.
那我们中国人就说念书就为了忠于国家。
Okay, in ancient people, they go to the study because of the country, or the loyalty of the country. And this one is your parents, okay? This one is your parents. And this one, 节 means your moral must be good. And this one, the last one, 义 means you have to have a, being a good friend for others.
所以中国人以前的念书就是要学忠孝节义。
So these four characters is the main point of the ancient people to go to the study.
好，以前的小人进来要先拜师。
Okay, the ancient people when they go to the school, go to the study, they have to bow to the teacher.
他听到没有呢？
好，等一下，你们可以把你们的心愿写在这边。
心愿啊？
心愿，他们的心愿。
Oh, okay, you can write down your wish here, there.
Write your
name. And put out your name.
And your
hope. Yeah, your hope, your wish.
Write here.
And then you can write it down and then put
it down. Okay. 那这是为了要念书的。
But usually people put this because they want to pursue the education.
所以你要找老公，不要写在这边。
So if you're looking for a husband, you need to write it down.
你要赚大钱，也不要写这边。
Okay, you want your fortune, also no need.
孔夫子不会保佑你找到好老公、好太太，不可能。
Okay, Confucius will not help you in a relationship.
但他可以保佑你这边求学顺利。
But he can help you to make it smooth to your education.
Okay.但是如果要保证不要被退学，不要求他，求我。
Okay, if you're afraid of being dropped out from the school, no need to write it down.
So, sabi nga kanina, people writing this because they want to pursue their education. So, magsusulat tayo ngayon ng wish. So, name muna ang isusulat natin, then yung wish. So, ayan, yung Chinese character natin sinulat yung wish. Again, for education lang to.Anyway, yung isa nga pala sa sinulat ko dito, nagkatotoo na yung wish. So, thankful ako. So, after magsulat, ayan, i-stampan. Then, isasabit.
If you're in the first grade in, for a test, okay, for the, you're going to the university and you get the first rank and you can step on here. Okay, for Taiwanese people, he will pursue to the university degree and he will come here for taking 31st.
希望能够考上很好的大学。
And hopefully they can pass the national university.
那考试能够考100分。
And we've got the high score.
你们也可以在这边祈求在昆山念书很顺利。
Okay, you also can pray here to take a hope for a smooth education in Kunshan.
能够四年能够很完成学业。在中国的历史上，孔子的地位是非常崇高的。
Okay, in ancient, okay, Confucius' level is very high.
那么孔庙也是非常尊贵的庙。
So the temple is very high level temple.
由此，台南的孔庙是台湾第一座孔庙，现在已经400年。
Okay, and this in Tainan, this is the first Confucius temple, so it's already 400 years.
它在整个台湾的庙的地位最高。
So for the entire Taiwan, this is the highest.
我大家抬头看。
Okay, you can see it up there.
能够这边挂匾额的都是中国历代的皇帝跟总统。
Okay, the name here, you can put the name here if you are the empire, you are the king or the president.
只有皇帝跟总统才能挂匾额在这边。
So, yung mga nakasabit nga pala na pangalan dyan, yung pangalan ng mga empire or president.
Okay, so you can see all the up here is by the king or by the president. Okay, anyone knows Taiwan president's name?
So next, Tainan Art Museum na tayo. So last stop na to. So yun muna ang for today's tour, everyone. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.